Trinidad. The normal place.
Breaking news. Autopsy reveals divers died on Monday and were alive for more than 3 days inside pipe. The four divers who died inside a Paria oil pipeline autopsy reports were revealed. The autopsy done on the deceased divers' bodies revealed the men died on Monday. The men were alive in the pipeline for more than 3 days. Yusuf Henry, Kazim Ali, Rishi Nasgar, and Fyzal Khan all died after suffering a slow death inside the pipeline.